Hello everyone. Subject for the day is English and today we'll be starting a new poem. Okay, aaj hum ek new poem start karenge, all right? So I want you to take out your English books and open page number 58. This page, okay? So the name of our poem is If I Find a Fairy. Agar mujhe ek fairy milti hai. Fairy means pari, okay? See, you can see the fairy in the picture. Ye ek pari hai, okay? Let's get started. First of all, we're going to write down today's date. Sabse pehle hum aaj ki date likhenge. That is 10-12-2020, okay? Now, let's get started. If I find a fairy, I'll keep her for a pet. Fairy means pari and pet means paltu or someone who is your favorite, jo aapka favorite ho, okay? So, if I find a fairy, I'll keep her for a pet. Agar mujhe ek fairy milti hai, to main usse ek pet ki tarah rakhungi. Pet, kya karte hain aap apne pet ke saath? You play with your pet, you talk with your pet, right? Aap apne pet se baate karte hain, uske saath khelte hain. So, what is the girl saying? Ke agar mujhe ek fairy milti hai, to main usse apne pet ki tarah rakhungi. I'll give her all the chocolates and all the sweets I get. Main usse apni saari chocolates aur sweets de dungi. I'll keep her in my pocket. Main usse apni pocket mein rakhungi. As warm can be. Aapki pocket jo hai, wo warm hoti hai na, garm garm hoti hai, right? To girl kya keh rahi hai? Main usse apni pocket mein rakhungi, jitna garm ho sakta hai, utna garm. And perhaps, if you come calling, I'll let you peep and see. Perhaps means maybe, agar. Okay, and peep means chhaak kar dekhna. Okay, so what is the girl saying? And perhaps, if you come calling, I'll let you peep and see. Aur agar aap aate hain mere paas, mujhe bulate huye, to main aapko chhaak kar usse dekhne dungi. Okay, pura nahi dekhne dungi, jhaak kar dekhne dungi. Okay, so let's recite the poem once more. If I find a fairy, I'll keep her for a pet. I'll give her all the chocolates and all the sweets I get. I'll keep her in my pocket as warm can be. And perhaps if you come calling, I'll let you peep and see. Okay. So, you have to recite the poem at least twice and thrice, okay? Aapko ye poem do teen baar isko recite karna hai aur learn karna hai, alright? Again, you'll write down today's date, 10-12-2020, okay? Then cut A part. Let's get to B part now. Write a rhyming word for these words. You know what a rhyming word is, right? The words which sound similar, right? Jo ek se sound karte hain, un words ko hum kya bolte hain? Rhyming words, right? So, hume kya karna hai? Ye jo words yahan de rakhe hain, inke hume rhyming words likhne hain, okay? Jo in words ki tarah sound karte hain, wo word likhne hain, alright? They have already done the first one. Let's see. Pet. What have they written? Get. Okay? Ek sa sound kar raha hai na? Pet. Get. Right? Let's see number two. Locket. What rhyming word can we write? Pocket. Right? We can write pocket. Number three. See. What rhyming word can we write? We can write be. Right? Four. Some. We can write come. Five, deep. We can write peep. Fan. We can write van, ran, okay? Man. Let's write van here. All right. C part. Read and draw what is missing. Padhiye aur draw kariye jo missing hai, jo nahi hai picture mein. देन कलर द पिक्चर, फिर पिक्चर में कलर करिए. ओके, हमें कैसे पता चलेगा क्या मिसिंग है? सी, यू कैन सी दी सेंटेंसेस. इन सेंटेंसेस को रीड करके हमें पता लगाना है क्या मिसिंग है और वो ड्रॉ करना है, फिर पिक्चर में कलर करना है. ऑलराइट, लेट्स सी. द फेरी इज होल्डिंग अ वॉन्ड. वॉन्ड मीन्स जादू की छड़ी, ये होता है वॉन्ड. जादू की छड़ी को हम बोलते हैं वॉन्ड. सो यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ वॉन्ड. शी हैज अ ब्यूटिफुल, वॉट इज दिस? इट्स अ क्राउन, राइट? शी हैज अ ब्यूटिफुल क्राउन ऑन हर हेड. क्या ड्रॉ करना है आपको यहाँ पे? एक क्राउन ड्रॉ करना है. शी इज वेयरिंग अ, वॉट इज दिस? इट्स अ नेकलेस, राइट? शी इज वेयरिंग अ नेकलेस अराउंड हर नेक. मीन्स आपको यहाँ पे एक नेकलेस बनाना है ऐसा. She is wearing a, which color is this? It's pink, right? She is wearing a pink dress. That means aapko dress mein pink color karna hai. All right? Thank you.